Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome your host for Bug Tonight, Adam Futuristic Buxton.
Anthony, Declan, they're a winning combination. Sausages, dog turds, they should be kept apart. Humans, computers, propelling us into the future. Music, video, blowing your mind in bug. Ugh.
Thanks very much. Hey, how you doing? Welcome to Bug on Sky Atlantic HD. Ooh, another brief but invigorating dip into the left field music video pond. Don't worry, Lady Gaga's not allowed in this pond. She's over in the mainstream. Is she doing a wee? That's disgusting. There's Nicki Minaj, she's over there. So what's she doing? Oh, it's revolting. Hey, there's kids playing over there, you know? It's not a real stream. Okay, let's unpack this week's suitcase. Why don't we? Here we go, my special bug-shaped suitcase. And immediately, you get an idea of my exciting professional life. I've got a lot of very thrilling projects on the go, as you can see. Now, I've been trying to get some directing work in advertising recently, which is what a lot of music video directors do to make ends meet and, you know, buy gold snowboards. And I've been having a crack at the lucrative holiday market. There was a very successful campaign on recently featuring a young boy reminding you how valuable it is to spend time with the ones you love on holiday. I'm sure a lot of you remember that ad. Everyone found it very moving, but that was quite an expensive ad. And the agency I'm working with doesn't have quite so much money. So here's what I've come up with, which I think does the same job, but on a budget.
Because Dyson's are going on holiday.
Buxty breaks. You're gonna die soon, so go on holiday.
Yeah, it's pretty moving stuff, I think you'll agree. And it was quite cheap too, because I used my own daughter in the end. I'm quite a wonderful father in a lot of ways, actually. My daughter's learning how to count at the moment, so I've written a special counting song for her, and I got my brilliant animator friend, Syriac, and his illustrator friend, Sarah Brown, to make a video for it. Here's a picture of Syriac, so you... you'll get an idea that he's the ideal man to create visuals for young children. The counting song. As you will see, this provides valuable insight not just into counting, but life itself.
Do you count? I do. Let's count together.
Counting, 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 counting things you like. 1, 2 bits of cake, 1, 2, 3 wheels upon a trike. 1, 2, 3, 4 dollies, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 balloons. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 monkeys wearing pantaloons. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 fluffy little cats. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 old-fashioned hats. Counting is a lot of fun if you are under 4. Try again in 30 years, it's not so fun no more. You will find that there's a lot of boring things to count. Count them, count them, count them, you must have the right amount. Calories and speeding points and pennies in your purse. Count your blessings too, because it daily gets much worse. Problems, 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 problems piling up on you. They just keep on coming and there's nothing you can do. Relationships and health and sex and God and jobs and sex. There are far more problems than a four-year-old expects. Counting opportunities that got away from you. Regrets and disappointments, don't forget the failures too. Counting all the so-called friends who stab you in the back. There's so many it becomes a problem keeping track. Counting all the ways the world's a giant ball of crap.
War and famine all around, but here's a funny app.
Count up all the ways that you can change it if you try. But there is too much else to do, then suddenly you die.
Thanks very much. Thanks to Syriac and Sarah for that. I'm also working on a really good song about tropical diseases, which I think is going to be quite a massive wake-up call for the under-fives. Right, time for a proper music video. This one features this lady. Why? It's 27-year-old Nana Oland Fabricius, the ludicrously beautiful Danish singer-songwriter, also known as Oland. A woman. Now, the video for her track White Nights is directed by Canada. They're a team of directors based in Barcelona. I know, what the fuck, right? See if you can anticipate the kind of comments that the video prompted from the internet commentary community. And in a few minutes, we'll see if you were right. But first, here's Oland with a song about her dreams.
These dreams under my pillow, in the twilight of these white nights.
Just another day at the office for Oland. White Nights, they're directed by Canada. So let's take a look at some of the genuine reactions to that video that I read online. And we begin with a comment from I Love You Delhi, who says, was she fingering a fairy? Yeah, I think she was. MN Darling says, White Nights is correct. This is horribly offensive and racist. White people in brown lycra? A blonde woman in a fucking war bonnet? Only white people could like this. Lunatic Stargazer replies, so? How about the checkered people and mermaids? Are they being mocked too? This song is about dreams. You people are being overly sensitive, lol. Laughing out loud at the oversensitivity. Fab Fashionista 13 chips in on the debate, and there is a big debate about the racism of this video raging underneath it. Just because you're politically tone deaf doesn't mean everyone has to be. I've dated and still know native people in my life. And they are bothered by it, so don't tell me I'm overreacting. She knows native people. Wow, that would be amazing. I'd love to know someone who was born somewhere. At this point, we meet Supubs 23456, who replies to Fab Fashionista with this pithy comment. All right, don't fucking cry about it, dicky hat. Don't fucking cry about it, dicky hat. That is a fun phrase. Created for Insanity is just one of many people who absolutely loves the video and says, her use of unexpectedly deep imagery surpasses my understanding. I'm both awestruck and humbled by the video. Her voice has a calming feel to it, and I let it wave over me like an ocean as I purposely drown in the magical world her music sends me to. Oland, you are the epitome of what I consider perfection. I'm honored to live in a time where music such as yours exists. Wow. 13B1 says, or you could just say this is good. To which Created for Insanity replies, what a generic comment, though. She deserves much more than, yeah, that was good. To which 13B1 responds, I was being sarcastic because you sounded pretentious. No offence, Owen Wilson. I think that's what that emoticon means. Created for Insanity responds, none taken, nonplussed alien. 13B1 says, oh, you're such a lovely person. I don't know what that is. So this is a really lovely cordial exchange going on here, which is nice. Oh, look, it's Supubs 23456 again, who says, oh, dear. Now, hello, what you've done. You've upset Jareth. For goodness sake. Sorry about that, ladies and gentlemen. You know it's bad when Jareth has to pop out. That's it for part one. Join us after the break for more music videos, more comments, and a great deal of important political debate here on Bug. Take care. Welcome back to Bug. I'm Adam Buxton. I'm like a kind of a fun teacher. You may have noticed by the way I'm dressed. That is, a fun teacher at a school that regularly performs quite badly in league tables. But I don't care about league tables. All I care about is music videos. Although I think that is one of the main reasons we're performing badly in the league tables. Now, if, like me, you enjoy your mind being bent, then I recommend you turn off the lights, crank up the volume, and prepare yourselves for un petit peu de la techno française, courtesy of techno pioneer Étienne de Crécy. There he is. The video for his track No Brain, which I'm about to play you, is by Paris-based directors Fleur and Manu, who, after a few minutes of top-notch computer graphical fun in this video, decide to switch suddenly to some footage of a lardy guy doing some kind of goofy grooving in a room. And no, it's not me. So let's fire off No Brain. Oh, sorry, it's one of those annoying advert pop-ups. Let's get rid of that. Here we go. Their video for No Brain by Étienne de Crécy. One of the most fruitful creative pairings in the music video world has been that of this lady, Björk. That's the correct way of pronouncing her name, by the way. There she is, being eaten by a purple squid. And this man, French director wunderkind Michel Gondry. There he is, on his way to work in his Michel-mobile. thinking of crazy ideas as he goes. Now, towards the end of 2011, Gondry created a typically imaginative piece for a track from the Icelandic singer's album Biophilia. My favourite part of this video is the final section, which sounds as if Björk has emptied a kitchen onto a tin roof, but in a good way. It's the spark. Caused a great deal of excitement amongst the loyal Björk and Gondry fans online. So here's a brief selection of some of the comments that were made beneath that video. And we start one from Dani Haddad, who says, "Dat ending." I don't know if he's talking about the final section of the video or if he's just mourning the loss of one of his favourite digital formats. Dat ending. Oh, mini disc finishing. Grillo Capuera the First is also talking about the ending of the video, that is, and says wondrous dubstep at the ending. To which the answer from Blood and Thunder the Seventh comes, the ending is not dubstep. It's breakbeat. Christ, that's annoying. But Deck 131313 says to Blood and Thunder the Seventh, if you knew what you were talking about, you'd know that a chopped up amen break at 170 BPM laid over square bass is prototypical drum and bass slash jungle. But Block Juice says to Deck 131313, it's breakcore, you fucknose. That is the first of a number of useful comments you'll be seeing in the next few minutes that you might like to use in a work situation. It's useful any time. Have you finished that paperwork? It's breakcore, you fucknose! At this point, the Canadian Prairies chips in to compare Björk and Lady Gaga. There's a lot of Lady Gaga comparisons going on the internet. You know, it's fair enough. She's got billions of views for her videos online, so everyone's got an opinion about Lady Gaga. Canadian Prairie says, I will always take Björk any day over Lady Gaga myself. To hell with that wannabe Madonna. Give me Iceland's golden girl. And 35 people agree with that point of view, including, I think, MrMr DS Woods, but it's not completely easy to tell. He says, yeah, I subscribe to this bull. What is my free giveaway is? And Gaga already won all those A words and shit, but I don't give a shit. I don't care about that popsicle, muffin pie, fish for breakfast, bag of chips bull. Bork Liek, she from some other country or some shit. But at least Gaga's all Liek sounded like an American and whatnot. But Björk is the winner because she is so true and dad is gangster while being famous and on TV and the radio is not gangster. Happy D1717 replies to MrMr DS Woods. Would it kill you to make your annoying rant not all in caps and at least literate and understandable? MrMr DS Woods replies, hey man, check your facts before you fly off the handle at me. I like this song. I respect this video. I never tried to offend you, and I'm not trying to offend anybody. So you can take that to the bank, you muffin factory. That's useful comment number two. Happy D1717 replies, never mind, that wasn't the point I was making. By the way, fax is spelt fax. Lay off all the caps, man. Obviously, he's going to come back one more time. But this time, MrMr D.S. Woods waxes poetic and says, "Hey, Mr. Spelling Teacher, or should I call you the YouTube Preacher, telling us how to spell and live our lives, who we should take for our husbands and wives? We are standing up to you today and telling you to go away. You can't control me. I'm a killer whale under the waves." So you can take that to the bank, you muffin factory. Let's hear it for MrMr D.S. Woods. Well, that's it for Bug tonight. Join us online at sky.com/bug. And of course, next time for more delicious slices of music video fun. Until then, I've been working on quite an exciting new sign-off for the show. Check this out. Bugger off!
You bugger off!
Yes! Thanks, guys. Okay, that's it for the show. Take care. I love you. Bye!